coming soon is a very difficult test coming up called the FCAT, Florida Comprehension Assessment Test. Here are 5 easy tips to follow and help you in your exam. Tip 1. Read each question carefully. If you don't understand it, skip the question or use the process of elimination. Tip 2. Bubble in each answer carefully and make sure you don't get your answers mixed up by skipping a question and messing up your test. Tip 3. Don't let anything distract you. If you are distracted, drink some bottled water which they give you and refocus on the test. Tip 4. Relax and don't be nervous. Try to pretend it's a normal test in your class, but do good either way and try your best. Tip 5. If you have 20 more questions or so and there's like 2 more minutes left, guess B or C because those 2 are the best choices to pick whenever you're trying to guess. Good luck, everyone. In my hand, ending unplanned, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the world.